box of cards was about $5 for 100 cards at the Walgreens, and a couple packs at Allen and Ginter from the Target. I don't really know what to expect in this thing. For $5, a lot of the cards aren't even in packs. We'll see. I'm gonna have to go through this pile here, but we'll see what we got.